Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's Monday, July the 30th, 2012. I'm Robert Christian. Some of the news that we're going to be talking about today on Newstalk Live is, hey, there is a controversy, and a good question today. Is President Barack Obama wrecking the White House? According to a news report, hey, I'm not necessarily peachy about the verbiage within the news report, and you'll find that out today on News Talk. But has he been having more parties in the White House than the previous occupant? It goes further than just parties in the White House, but what about redecorating the White House to his own liking? Is that so unconstitutional? We're going to be getting into that, folks. Yeah, that's going to be a story. Two arrested. After the Anaheim police protest yesterday against police shootings in Anaheim, California. We're going to be also talking about that as well. Mark Zuckerberg and Facebook, he says that creating a phone, building a cell phone, would not make sense for Facebook. What do you all think about it? President Obama also talks about guns. The Democratic leaders are ducking on the situation. And that, of course, is as a result, maybe in part, by what has happened in Colorado. The Electoral College, a possible tie in the Obama and Romney race. What would happen? And it could be for the very first time in history. You figure that out. Folks, if there is an electoral tie, which at this point they're saying is possible, then who is going to be the tiebreaker? And then what happens to the presidential election? An interesting vote. Gee whiz. In another news story, it says why the House tax vote is really about drawing the battle lines, folks, for the fall. And we're going to be talking about some of these taxes and how that the taxes for the ultra wealthy seem to be really playing a major part in this election. A church also has refused to marry a black couple, an inter you know in the back in Mississippi, and we're going to be getting into that. Is that should that be an outrage? It being a white church refusing to marry a black couple. What do you all think of it? Also, in Costa Rica, and no, we're not talking about Rush Limbaugh, as he said that he would be moving to Costa Rica. Of course, he hasn't done that yet. However, floods force evacuations in Costa Rica. We are going to be getting into that as well. Conrad Murray, the doctor, Conrad Murray, the doctor for Michael Jackson, the late Michael Jackson, seeks to test in the Michael Jackson death sentence. Apparently, he has come up with some new evidence for his case. In Colorado, the Colorado movie theater shooting suspect is to return back to court. So I want to know, what do you think of that? Do you think, and if you were on the jury in that case, much less the case with George Zimmerman in Florida, would you be able to give either one of them a fair shot at a reasonable trial? Hey, I want to know what you all think. Folks, we go live Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. Pacific Time. That is 12 noon Central, 1 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. GMT, and 7 a.m. 0700 for those in Honolulu, Hawaii. Newstalk Live, yes, we are cutting edge. And this is really an incredible forum, an incredible format, where you, the viewers, will be able to tune in, chat with other viewers live, and post your questions and your comments, your concerns, your challenges back to me as the host. I take great pride in Newstalk. I really do. Folks, it is working. There have been some that have said, hey, Newstalk, it kind of reminds me of AM radio on the weekends. And I really take pride in that. I honestly do. I also take pride to know that Newstalk, that we are really on the happy marriage between radio and television, hence on the web. And did you know, folks, this is an incredible thought, to very thought-provoking. That there are more people these days, folks, that are going to get their news off of YouTube. They're going to get their news off of independent media sources more so now than ever before, which means that mainstream media is truly lacking somewhere. So, folks, again, I'm Robert Kirsch from News Talk Live, and we will see you at the top of the hour, 10 a.m., at livestream.com/newstalk. You can add us on Skype at Newstalk 2. We can be followed on Twitter, and trust me, I encourage that, at Newstalk 2, the number 2. So, folks, again, we go live on our website. You can go there as well. And that is our forum, H-O-U-R, forum, F-O-R-U-M, .net. So, folks, in the meantime, have a great morning, and I will see you at the top of the hour. So long for now.